Just might be there with 10 strands of hope.